In the Holy of Holies, behind the heavy veil, sat the Ark of the Covenant, where the Most High dwelt. And only the High Priest could enter therein to offer up a sacrifice for atonement of sin. But the veil was rent in an instant, revealing that holy place. For on a hill nearby, on a rugged cross, justice met grace. Now I can go to the Holy of Holies. Because of God's redemption plan, I can boldly approach His throne. The blood of sacrifices, it's no more required. For the blood of Christ, the spotless Lamb, completely paid the price. And now the sacrifice of just a common man.